You should turn your body a little bit sideways. In order to get used to it, you can make a shallow action. Like, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Always if your foot is this way, you make a sweeping 90 degrees. So you can make your practice like 1, 2, 3. Every time. So you can get used to the right direction of the sweep.
Yeah.
Okay. So next. Continue moving and apply.
Sasae-Tsurikomi Ashi.
Inside your opponent, just in between, and closer, not far away, but closer to your opponent, and the direction of the foot sideways, right? And the body is very close to each other. Contact, see? Grabbing and twist. Movement, lift your opponent and pull him down with your right hand. And his body is straight, move back. See? Body is very close to each other. Smaller than your opponent, you grab here, and if you are big, you can. You get close to the opponent. Small children can grab here, but pull him down.
Remember 2 points. It's ikite. Over here goes to heaven, and the surite goes to hell. Heaven and hell. Okay, heaven, hell. And if you see his ashi, his hidari ashi, if it is straight, wrong, no? He cannot turn. Oh, he'll break his own knee. Okay, his knee will break. So, what does he do? He wants to see, yeah. Why? So now you can.
90 degrees.
Please see it again.
Okay.
heaven, hell, Ashi, chest to chest contact, contact, very important in this method of Sasae-Tsurikomi Ashi. Very important. Watch.
Your body straight, but you see. Or smaller to grabbing the chest. The same movement. You do put this direction and pushing up and then.
I can't.